been wound out to as Mega Move comes back to 220. It'll run in the reg singlet, Mega Move for Terry Geimer. Coming up now, this is the third on the program. Favourite will run in the red here, Mega Move. Terry Geimer prepares for the Mega Syndicate being trapped away. 220 the red Mega Move. And away, Mega Move second away. Bubble Baby showed great speed. Wants to use a bit of the track, and that's allowed Mega Move to go through to lead a length. Up to second now, Muscovite Micah chases keenly. A half a length away, Bubble Baby on the outside to third from Come On Joe. Then comes She's No Missiles. Spring Note is too far out of it. Likewise, Miss Bellagio at the turn. It's a race in two, I think. Mega Move, Muscovite Micah. Muscovite Micah goes the better. Muscovite Micah wins. A length on the line, make it a length and a quarter. Now, I think Mega Move might just hang on to second from the very fast finishing Bubble Baby. Come On Joe wound up into third spot, then She's No Missiles, Spring Notice, never ever in a winning position, and Miss Bellagio, the roughie, last of the seven.